Now, before we listen or auscultate, we may need to feel the patient's chest and their ribs for asymmetry. But you've got to be really careful here. If you assess the chest and you see asymmetry like this, that is not normal. So be careful when you palpate.